Let's talk about AQI. What do these numbers mean? When the sky looks like this, you can just see the particulate matter in the air, and that's what we're all breathing. But when the sky gets like this, we throw out the AQI scale at you with numbers of 100, 200, and that sort of thing. So what do these numbers mean? Well, the AQI measures the amount of particulate matter in a cubic meter. So you take a cubic meter of air, and then you count how many particles are in there. Now, when the AQI is on the good scale, there's always particulate matter in the air, it's 12 or less. If you have 12 of those little particles in the air, in a cubic meter of air, it equals an AQI of 50 or less. That's good, because like I said, there's always some particulate matter in the air. When it gets up to 35, that's in that marginal category, that equals an AQI of 100. You start getting more into the air, and that becomes unhealthy for sensitive groups, and then you have 55 of those particles in a cubic meter of air, and that gives you an AQI of 150. The scale isn't a straight scale. As it goes up to a 200 AQI, now the air is unhealthy. You have 150 of those particles in a cubic meter of air, and from there it goes up. You get to an AQI of 300. That's the very unhealthy range, and there you have 250 particles in a cubic meter. And then from there, yeah, it gets worse. We have seen AQI over 500 over the course of this week, and that means there are more than 500 particles. And as you can see, that's a huge change from even the moderate of 35. So that's an explainer of just what those AQI numbers mean.